Jingle bells, Batman smelled, Robin laid an egg. The Batmobile lost the wheel.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to an episode of the Fuckers.
Cooperators.
What he said.
Where we're playing Home Alone. The first one, not the second one. We already did the second one, and we dominated that shit.
We got lucky. we got lucky in that game.
Well, if you guys are actually watching this, like, you know, while this is posted, it's, what, New Year's Eve at this point, I think?
Merry Christmas!
Well, Christmas is already over. It's New Year's
Merry
Eve.
Merry Christmas.
It's New Year's. Oh, look, a full pie. Get on my screen. I'll get inside your screen.
You know what? Gucci, Gucci.
What the fuck? Seriously, a VCR. Oh, goddammit. Fucking VCR.
How did you not pick up the VCR?
There we go. What the shit?
Stop going in the door!
I'm not! It's like the fucking button's jammed. That's why I don't like using the fucking D-pad.
Oh, and you want me to borrow this controller, right?
Oh, I'm sorry. Are you D-pad, like, all the fucking time?
Yes!
That's not good.
It's better than the joystick for shit like this.
Whee! I raided my mother's medicine cabinet. That is so bad. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, time to deposit the weed. Come on, gotta composite. Gotta do it.
Move, bitch! Move, bitch!
TikTok. Gotta go fast. Come on, deposit. Get out of my dick!
You know, in all honesty, that shit would break. Ah, damn it.
Oh, God.
Fuck you.
I get a little water pistol, and I'm just gonna shoot the wings.
Oh, that's gonna be the new good thing. When I get the new mic for us and the new soundboard. It won't matter if you're up 50 feet away or up close. You'll sound the exact same.
Damn.
I know. Isn't it great?
No. Because I like doing some stuff like that. It brings some livelihood to the actual show itself.
Well, I don't have to... I can change it, but it's better to usually have it normalized to a point.
Why is there an electronics wing in a fucking house?
Squirt.
Just gotta check the picture. Guarantee there's something in there. Yep.
Pizza. Do you think this game has beepers?
Was beepers?
Beepers were a thing.
No, I'm just saying we're like a big thing at the time. Because beepers were more of a big thing at like mid-90s?
And when did this come out?
Late 80s, early 90s? I'm not too sure, honestly. I think it was early 90s, actually. I think it was 92, and then the second one was 94. Christ, I don't remember.
No, the SNES came out in 90.
No, I'm talking about the movie and the genre. I'm not talking about the fucking boarhead.
Well, I'm talking about the game, because that's what's relevant right now. Okay, wait.
Oh, you motherfucker, no.
He doesn't have pupils.
Yeah, fuck you.
Yeah.
So I feel like everyone's got like their own weakness, basically.
Something like that.
Like bowler hat guy.
It's a good thing to know that Ronald McDonald is allergic to fucking nails and toys.
Well, I'm pretty sure Marv is as well. I mean, Harry. See, we keep getting their names all mixed up again. Again.
Whoever was the writer for their names fucked up. That's all I'm saying.
It's like you should have been the Harry and he should have been the Marv.
It makes perfect sense, doesn't it?
He's hairy. Very hairy.
Yep.
He's got a beard and a jufro. Back in this fucking room again. And big surprise, there's no fucking train.
But you got a TV.
I was gonna say, how the fuck did I get that TV? Was I even going like the max? Was I even going maximum velocity to get that TV? I don't.
Something like that. I got like a wicked boner right now.
What the fuck, man?
No, I saw some porn earlier. And
please,
he's like,
no more.
What?
No, we've already discussed about, like, previous episodes from the Die Hard shit that... My God, I think we scarred our viewers.
What, I can't tell you what porn I looked at?
I think we scarred our viewers. What the fuck is this? Oh.
Oh God, he's encroaching upon you slowly.
It's a boss fight.
Use your balls!
Damn it. It's a boss fight. There's nothing you can do. What the fuck?
You fucked up.
Do you want to play?
No. Deposit the items, get the key. We have enough.
Oh, you're right. You know, this is why I need a call partner, Joe. You're not doing your job. You gotta tell me that, like, all the good shit that's happening.
You know, I thought you would be smart enough to look at the fucking HUD at the top
of
the screen.
No, I'm not, because I'm fucking lazy.
Go to the right. Go get the key and go. Go.
Was it here?
We went. You're upstairs now.
Was the door downstairs or was it up here?
The door is always downstairs. Get the shotgun.
The door's like, get the shotgun.
Shoot them.
Shoot them, motherfucker. Oh my god. You ever? Did I tell you that story?
No.
Fucking from the movie Saw. You ever seen the movie Saw?
No.
Oh my god. All right. Wait, what are you doing? Stop!
You fucked up!
No, stop it! Stop! Jump. I can't even tell you the story because...
I'm trying to save when you make it!
I was trying to get that!
Now hold the jump button. You gotta hold the jump button and hold left now.
Stop it!
Go left! Go left! Hold the jump button and go left! Stop letting go of it! Hold them both! Hold left and the jump button! There you go! You were there!
Okay, stop! Fucking stop! Stop!
You know what? Tap right.
That's what I was trying to do, you fucker! Oh my god! Alright, save it! Jesus Christ!
Next time, don't jump until I save it.
I'm gonna keep doing this. I don't fucking care.
Okay, now we can shoot them.
Anyway! The story I was talking about for that movie Saw... Oh my god. I think the story's already...
Can you go to the right downstairs, please? Please!
What's the downstairs? I don't remember.
There's the... Okay. To the right, where the stairs are.
Do I have unlimited ammo? No, I don't. I have a limited amount of ammo.
Okay, you have 15 shots.
That's a BB gun, anyway. Okay, so I'm pretty sure I said this story, but I'm gonna repeat it again. It's a racial slur, so I'm gonna have to, like, remind myself. I have to blur that, bleep that out. But, in the movie theater,
I was rowing down the river with me and N-word Jim.
Anyway, in the movie theater, when the movie first came out, there was a scene in the movie where, the girl gets, the guy at gunpoint. Like, she steals the guy's gun, and then she has her at gunpoint. And then I hear someone in the... Oh, what the fuck? There's ghosts?
Ghosts?
What the fuck?
Ooh.
Then I hear someone in the... Oh, my God. I hear a black guy in the front, when she's got him at gunpoint. She's got the phone. It's like, yeah. And I hear a black guy in the front just going, yo, shoot that...
Damn.
I'm like, what the... I was laughing the whole time. I couldn't stop laughing what this guy said. Like, yeah, he's absolutely right.
If you would like to know what he said, in case you didn't understand, just read his lips.
Well, I had to bleep. God damn it! No, do you see what they're doing? They're fucking with me. I can't shoot
They're them. Not fucking
no,
with
No, look
you.
What they're doing! Look, watch. See? He's like, mm-hmm.
Yeah, but they're still doing the same exact thing. They're going from the bottom.
Right, this motherfucker right
jump
here.
Jump over him! You can jump! Did you forget?
Well, I jumped over that fucker, but apparently it wasn't good enough. I'm just gonna run it. I don't give a shit anymore. Fuck you!
Oh!
I gotta face the spider again. What the shit?
I meant to say.
I'm gonna fucking strangle you with this fucking wire.
Let me try.
No! Damn it, okay, you go.
Alright, I'll show you how easy this is. Check this out, ready?
And watch how boring this is. It's not even fun at all. It's like watching a game of golf, which is like watching flies fuck. I get more excited than rearranging my sock drawer. Can't you just hear all the nastiness in my mouth?
Get the fuck out of my ear.
It's like mixing a bowl of mac and cheese.
Do you actually know that noise? Like that satisfying? What the fuck?
Here you go.
Look at the. Hello, Kevin. Holy shit.
Kevin McAllister. I see you've been collecting toys like an spoiled little brat.
Jesus Christ.
Even though I'm a ghost, you must defeat me by slamming cinder blocks on my head.
What the fuck? There's no way to get this guy. Oh, shit. Fuck.
It's not hard.
There we go. It's not easy.
Hey, you got here with one health. I got here with two.
Yeah, but it was still, you know, impressive that way how I got there. God damn it.
He's gonna... You know where he's landing! What's wrong with you?
Dodge! My dodging... Oh, god damn it.
Oh my god.
My dodging skills are... I'm a little preoccupied right now.
But you can't hit him.
I can't multitask like that. My brain does not function very well right now because I'm playing a shitty game. I'm playing like how Aaron plays right now. God damn it. I'm very impatient, basically. I'm playing how Aaron plays when playing any Sonic game. God damn it.
You mean he sucks?
No, he's impatient, that's all. Just like me.
I'm impatient, but I don't suck.
Yes, you do. When you're playing a game you don't like to play, you're impatient. You never noticed that?
No.
Well?
Because I enjoy every poor piece of torture I go through in life.
No, you do.
Dude, that ghost is gonna fuck you up.
Oh, I fucked him up!
Oh!
Fuck you! Okay, so, Ghostbusters, take note, Cineblocks.
I feel like maybe this is the last level, let's find out.
I doubt it, but I feel like we still need to end this. No, there's four levels, and this is level three.
He does it again. Nothing's too tough for this kid. That should teach those bozos. Wow, that's kind of racist.
I know.
Hey, I forgot our pets. Dad says they're rare.
Pets?
And they cost a fortune, too. Pets. Hang on, fellas. I'm on my way.
Pets, what the fuck?
Say Polly!
What the
shit? That's Jontron's bird!
Oh my god, it is Jontron's bird.
That's a fucked up frog. Okay, so next time on the Cooperators... We're gonna do the last level.
No, because it's already January. Tomorrow will be January, and I can't do it. So you know what? You want to finish this all in one episode? Welcome to the special episode. That's gonna be 20 minutes long, 30 minutes long. I don't know. How long do you think this episode might last?
You know, I could just load it back up to the fucking ghost fight.
I will fuck you up. I will literally take the. That's creepy.
Why did you squirt the cat?
Needed a little squirt.
Yo, he's running towards something.
He's running to the cat.
Oh no, he wants you.
Bleah!
Oh god, that just I'll never get used to that.
It's like smacking your head. He's like, oh, don't worry.
Why do they have 35 pets minimum? Is that a fish in the wall? Is that a fish in the wall?
I don't know.
Crouch. Touch it. Touch it.
Nope. Fuck. God damn it. He was literally like right inside. Dude! Fucking warn me!
He's right there.
Alright. Nope, didn't work. And he's smart. Reload it now. God damn it.
Take two.
I don't think there's any way of dodging that. Reload.
You can hop in the middle. Oh, I have an idea.
You can't hop in the middle.
Oh!
Wait.
How do you like that, bitch? Damn. Alright, so what are we collecting? Oh, yeah,
pets. Doggy.
What the fuck?
Pace is like standing like.
That dog was like.
Are you gonna save
it
me?
It legitly looked brain damaged.
Are you gonna save me? Are you gonna save me? You know, I need a little saving? You get some. Get some Poliwhirth or some Poliwrath. Fuck you.
Yeah, just kill him. Fuck him. Fuck him in the ass.
That noise, I don't know why, I just find it funny.
Oh, you got the fishy!
I guess I gotta do it from up. Oh, okay.
Oh, that's for them. That's not for you. What do we got?
Jesus Christ. We have, got an updog.
Alright, I gotta stop saving at every point.
Yeah, can you stop? Remove your hand from that thing. Stop it! No, seriously, stop it, because I have no idea what the hell's going on, and I don't know if I collect the animal or not.
Go get the fishy.
I think it's a chameleon or something. I don't even know what the fuck it is.
It looks like a fish.
All right, so what else do we get?
You're full now.
What about the updog?
Not falling for that.
Falling for what? You know, we gotta get the updog. The updog.
I'm trying to see how many ways you could try to make this work.
The updog! Come on! Get the fucking...
You have to deposit the pets!
Oh! I thought I had more room. Come on, you want to think that by level 4, they give you, instead of 10, 12? Oh yeah, that
does. What the?
Flop!
Speaking of which... And there he goes.
Flop! No, the, oh my god! Those
the
two frogs
were full. They were fucking.
They were little legit me fucking. The frogs were legit fucking. They were not censoring anything at all. Was like, that was legit. Like my dick is going in that ass. That is full on graphical porn right there in Home Alone. Oh, you want some pussy? This is pornographic as we'll get in this episode. Oh, you want some pussy? What the fuck are they doing in the
kitchen? Hey, look, it smells dad.
Oh, how cute.
Dad, this is for you. Please come back.
Oh, man. So we're having fun, Updog.
I'm going to make you play Sonic 06 twice as hard if you keep this up.
Until you say what I want you to say, then I'll stop.
You're the only one who's going to suffer in the end, not me.
Okay, Updog.
That's two more levels.
Wait. I feel like there's going to be a boss fight.
Keep shooting. Don't stop.
Wait, was I collecting the BBs?
When they bounce back, yeah.
Apparently nothing's working, Joe! Oh, fuck you.
That's kind of creepy. He's just slowly going toward you. Holy shit!
Don't you fucking save it! Don't even load it! Oh, okay. Apparently the cage fucks him up.
Yeah, we got to go the other way.
So I'm completely out of everything.
Yep.
So don't go that way, that door.
Froggy!
Oh, I caught him. Yeah,
Froggy!
I was ready to flip out on that frog because that thing was not, I could not collect them. Like, eat! I was having an Aaron moment. Eat it, you piece of shit! Fucking eat it!
Weapons! Hats!
What the shit? Why didn't you save, Joe?
No, okay.
It's fine, it's fine.
There.
I hate you. Wait, I don't even. Wait, do I even? I got that. I don't know if that'll work.
Shoot him! Shoot him in the dick! I feel like the baseball is much better.
No, I think it's like, you know, like a rock paper scissors type of thing.
Throw a baseball at him or something.
I don't have any baseballs.
What do you got?
That's it. Nothing. I'm dead. I got nothing.
Well, get your pussy.
There we go. There, come on, kitty. Let's get out of Mr. Bola Hats.
What are you doing up there?
How did he even get up there?
I like how he was walking up there all high and fancy.
I was like, I'm just strutting along. It's like, oh shit, here comes that McAllister kid again. Shit, I gotta get out of here.
You gotta deposit the thingies.
Yeah, well, there's no place to deposit them.
Well, go upstairs and shove them down the hole.
If you can ever go the fuck up. There you go.
Good. Whatever you do, don't grow more hair.
What are you talking about?
Your hair is perfect for the log cabin, man.
Which, my facial hair or my...
Both. It's a combo.
Well, first off, it's supposed to be longer hair for the log cabin.
This is
lumberjack.
Perfect.
You mean lumberjack. Ain't it, you piece of shit! Alright, I gotta find this.
Find the hole.
Oh, there it is. You know what it looks like? It looks like Bandit from Johnny Quest. Have you ever... So there's the frogs fucking. They're smelling the cat's ass, and two dogs are on top of each other. Here, I'll show you. Look very close.
No. The dog was smelling the other frog's
ass. And the frog was smelling the cat's ass. While getting butt-fucked. By the frog on top. Who's getting sandwiched on top. Yeah. Enjoy the orgy down there!
Let's check that door.
Okay, I just wanted to make sure that's the door I wanted to check. Okay. Ooh, pizza. Froggy!
You know, it's kind of creepy that the frog has red eyes.
It's like Hypno Frog, but like bloodshot Hypno Frog.
Normal frogs don't have red eyes. Why did they have to choose red?
No, there are frogs that do have red eyes.
But not that frog. It's a video game. Why did they have to make it red?
Mm-hmm. What's John Chan's parrot's name?
Jacques.
Is it?
Yes. Not the species, but that's what he means.
What about Holly's?
I don't know.
I mean, I know she's got like a... metric fuck ton of parrots.
So you're gonna have to try and time a running jump to get the parrot.
Can this bounce?
No.
Ah, shit. Can I shoot the parrot down?
Just try and run to him.
You try running to him. So I feel like I gotta...
No, it's Home Alone. They want you to do a running jump.
It's hard enough to do shit like that.
Do I have to do it?
Maybe. Come on, I was close. Damn it.
And now you're hurting yourself.
And you didn't even save it. Is that Markiplier's mustache on there?
Where?
Right there. Right where I'm standing. Is that Markiplier's mustache? It's not pink, but is that Markiplier's mustache?
Maybe. Let me,
Wait, let me start one more time. Okay, fuck you.
Okay, I'll get the birdie.
There's a lot of YouTube references in this episode, actually. YouTube popular people in this episode. We had JonTron's parrot, mentioning Commander Holly, and now Markiplier.
Who's Commander Holly?
Ross's wife.
Ah. Wow, these controls suck.
Yep. Nice.
This is platforming at its finest.
No, that's like platforming at its it's like you have to legitly be like a platforming master, which
throw the patch down the hole.
Enjoy your orgy, you fuckers.
Oh god.
And the parrot is obviously trying to skull fuck the dog. Does parrots even have like
it looked like the parrot was trying
to. Oh Jesus,
to go
there's up. Marv. Long time no see, buddy.
Hop on the tub. Was it not easy? For you.
What I was trying to do is I was trying to use that. Yeah,
but you couldn't figure to run to the left and then hop on something.
It doesn't work that way because.
But there was a tub. You were in a bathroom.
This is not.
He's blocked by the tub.
The slingshot shoots straight. Doesn't shoot in a night. Watch.
Yes, but you can hop over him. That's the point.
That's what I was trying to do. See, he's fucking fast, that motherfucker.
Get out of here. Yeah, fuck him up.
Damn it.
That's okay, you got the pet.
What pet? There was no pet.
You got some. No, you didn't.
Well, no, shit. There was nothing in there. I didn't have a chance to get anything in there. That's why I gotta go in there. Gotta find some shit.
We really should have made this two episodes.
We can't.
We can! Who gives a fuck if we upload it on the next day?
Next day is January.
So what?
Look, Bandit was in there.
Doesn't matter if it's January. We're finishing the game.
Please not. Alright, what are we talking about? Froggy?
Yes, Froggy.
He's a bitch.
You're gonna.
And you want to play that game, don't you?
Yes, and you're going to do all the fishing.
Why do I gotta do all the fishing?
Because it's easy.
It really is. Well, yes and no.
I told you, it's easy.
Is this legit? This is it, Joe.
Can you hop? Thank you. Jesus.
So how the fuck is my hops higher than the fucking bed hopping? Holy crap, this game is just terrible. This, wow, just... Oh, fuck you, Marv. Can you...
Oh, he's smart.
Son of a bitch.
So Harry... No, Marv is the stupid one.
Yes, Marv was always stupid. God damn it. I hit the jump button. I'm letting you know this right now. I hit the fucking jump button.
We need one more pet. Come on, man. Just one more pet.
Is it the fucking song?
Yeah.
Oh, just deposit them, why not? Yeah, we just need one.
Yeah,
more
that
pet.
Bird is like I don't know what the bird was doing actually.
He's on the dog, apparently. He's just you know, he's
I thought he was like going in the frog's ass.
He's on the dog. Just you know, he's up dogging.
Well, it's nice to know that he's stuck there. Get that whatever that is.
I'm trying to, but he's not. I'm trying to wait for him to come up so I can jump close. Dude!
Why'd you move?
What did you do?
I fast forwarded it so it. Like, look! Go to the fish thing on the wall. And stay still. Stay still! He's right there. Well, he's already at the top, but still.
I hate you. I really fucking hate you. Dude, you have to
let me. We got the one fish.
You gotta let me know you're doing shit. You can't just be like, surprise, motherfucker!
Alright. There.
I really don't like you. I fucking hate you. You're just making this episode longer, so you're gonna keep complaining. Oh, this episode's too long. Well, you should have fucking kept loading, you son of a bitch!
Now let's go downstairs.
Let's get the fuck out of here! Before our parents get home! Don't you fucking-
This is the menace!
That's not that's the menace. It's like, wait, Mrs. McColton, I was gonna say. McAllister, Mrs. McAllister! Oh, wait, what's the fucking key? Oh, there it is.
2 feet from the fucking door.
Well, and no, usually it's like on the right side of the door, not the left side. Like, right. How dare you put that shit
Good
on the,
oh,
the left
shit.
Side? Did you- Please tell me you didn't save it.
There you go. Now you have full health. How do you jump into the rat?
Because I'm making sure you load that game. Good.
Go left. Hold left. There you go. Keep holding it. No, oh, not... wait, hold down. Really?
Yeah, because you gotta let go.
Wow, it loads that fast?
Yes. That's why I told you, don't fucking do that shit. It's not
Did
fun.
You see that race? Look at that!
It just really wad my ass. Holy shit.
That's a fucking racetrack rat.
Wow, that's a big ass rat. You ever seen-
Holy shit, that's terrifying.
He is prepping for a run. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, his movements are very random. This kind of reminds me of, like, Paul Zindel's rats.
He seems to only jump when you do. Or kind of.
Shit. What the fuck?
You see how he's, like, psyching you out?
Yeah, exactly! Oh, yeah, motherfucker.
Fuck you.
Yeah, I figured you were gonna save it. God damn it.
He doesn't seem to go to the far left, so you seem safe there.
No, I'm pretty sure he's gonna fuck me up. Watch.
Oh,
okay, maybe.
Yeah. I just noticed his tail looks like a fucking propeller.
Son of a bitch!
Yeah. He's like, I got it!
Get your nose! I'll get your face, motherfucker!
Final wow. Hit.
It's the final hit!
Dude, that landed on his eye.
Fuck you, pets!
Oh my god! They're gonna die of oxygen!
Lack of oxygen, yeah. Well, I guess that's about, does it.
Chalk out another one up for- Mom, Dad,
is that you? Did you, Mom and Dad? Dennis! Did you lock the fucking pets in this place again?
I'm so very sorry.
I kept calling
you. Where the fuck were you?
You locked the damn pets in the safe. Why would you do that? They're gonna suffocate.
It's okay, Mom.
They shit all over the electronics. You realize how expensive that is?
Did anything happen while we were away?
Look at her face. It's like, ugh. Like she's getting shanked.
Yeah. I'm a dad now. Oh, nothing I couldn't handle. That's kind of weird, actually.
Nothing I couldn't handle?
So, like, did he impregnate the bird lady from the second movie ahead of time?
No jail can hold the wet bandits. Yes, they're gonna go to the second game.
Shut up, Marv.
And become the sticky bandits. Really? The end.
Wow.
Thank God. And apparently, they come back in the second one as the wet bandits. And
how did they get out?
They escaped.
Oh.
They don't explain how they escaped. There was just a prison break, and they just escaped, apparently.
Well, lucky them. Because they're not that clever.
And apparently, there's a third... Well, not a third one. Well, yeah, there is a third one, with not with them, but there's a fourth one, and it's with them. Not the original cast, though, but it's those same characters. It's terrible.
Where's the kid?
The parents are divorced, and he's at his dad's house.
But is he the person?
Me, Macaulay Culkin?
Yes.
No. I told you, it's all different cast. Okay. Everyone's completely
Except,
different.
But...
When I say everyone, they're different as well. I bullshit you not, that's a real thing. We will look it up.
He looks like he's like. It looks like.
He's like, no, he's like, hey, I'm gonna stick my finger in your mouth.
Yeah, this looks like I'm gonna fucking bite your finger!
I'm gonna stick my finger in your mouth. Next time on The Cooperators, we're gonna be playing something else, so we'll see you next time. The Joker got away.